On election day, our observers reported widespread disregard of mandatory procedures, lack of transparency, and numerous serious irregularities, such as a ballot box stuffing.